I hope you will enjoy reading it. Goodbye.